Minnesota Governor Tim Walz hoping a new incentive program will encourage kids ages 12 to 17 to get inoculated against COVID. The program has two sets of rewards, a $200 gift card for kids who start and complete their vaccine series between October 18th and November 30th, and five drawings of $100,000 Minnesota college scholarships for any Minnesotan between 12 and 17 with a complete vaccine series.